Are you ready to learn about data concepts? In this video, I'll break down structured data, organized like a library for easy searching, versus semi-structured data, which offers flexibility with tags and markers. We'll also dive into unstructured data, the chaotic realm of scattered information, and tackle unmanaged data akin to a messy backpack that complicates your search for vital insights. Join me, and together we'll simplify these concepts and reveal how mastering storage can elevate your data management skills. In this module, I'll introduce structured data, semi-structured data, unstructured data, and briefly compare unmanaged versus unstructured data. Structured data is like a well-organized library, each book placed on a specific shelf and labeled accordingly. It's information arranged neatly in tables and rows, making it easy to search and analyze. Examples include data in spreadsheets and databases, like a well-organized collection that is simple to navigate and understand. Structured data is easily searchable and readable by data analysis tools. Often, structured data is in tables, rows, and columns. Each field contains a specific data, corresponding to its category and value. Structured data allows data analysis to enable efficient processing, insight extraction, and interoperability. Semi-structured data refers to data that doesn't conform to the structure of traditional structured data, like relational databases. It often contains tags, markers, or other structural elements that separate the data and describe its elements, allowing for some organizations and hierarchy, but not to the extent of traditional structured data. Examples of semi-structured data include JSON, XML, log files, and NoSQL databases. This format offers flexibility, making it easier to handle and query certain types of information, hierarchical data, without the rigidity of an entire structure. Unstructured data is like a messy room full of various things in no particular order. It's information that doesn't fit neatly into a spreadsheet, database, or standard format, and is considered qualitative. Think of it as scattered puzzle pieces without a picture to guide you. Unstructured data includes things like social media posts, emails, and videos. Unstructured data comes in formats and contexts, making it challenging to process using conventional databases. Imagine unmanaged data as a messy backpack. When your books, pens, and papers are scattered all over without any order, it's hard to find what you need when you need it. Unmanaged data is like a messy backpack. It's data that isn't adequately organized or stored in a structured way, making it difficult to search through, analyze, and use effectively. Like with a messy backpack, unmanaged data can cause confusion and make it hard to find and use the necessary information. Essentially, unmanaged data is characterized by the absence of systemic and intentional management, leading to difficulties in accessing, interpreting, and leveraging the information it contains. The difference between unstructured data and unmanaged data is that unstructured data refers to data that does not have a specific format or structure, like text, images, or videos. On the other hand, unmanaged data refers to data that is not adequately organized or stored in a structured manner, making it more challenging to search, analyze, and effectively utilize the information it contains. In simpler terms, unstructured data is about the type of information, whereas unmanaged data is about how the information is organized or not organized. In conclusion, understanding storage concepts is crucial for effective data management. By mastering structured, semi-structured, unstructured, and unmanaged data, you can unlock valuable insights and streamline your process. Embrace these concepts to enhance your skills and transform the way you handle data in your projects. Happy storing! And I'd like to thank you for watching.